MMA Made Easy, where we bring current techniques into easy chunks. Today we're going to be looking at the transition of half guard to side back control. Okay.
So, I have my partner in the half guard, and I want to get out of this cracking position. So what I'm going to do is, usually as a punch comes in, I'm going to shrimp my butt out to the side, and I'm going to Wing Chun his hands off to this angle over here. So I go like this.
From here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to base on my left foot, pry my right foot out as I grab onto either his head or onto his lats. Okay? I prefer the lats, but sometimes you can't reach, so the head works also. Once I get this arm here, I'm going to post onto my elbow. So, grab onto the lats, post onto the elbow, and then I'm posting on my left foot and onto my hand, and my leg comes out, and I end up in side back control. Okay, from a different angle.
Well, I have the half guard, I see the punch coming, I Wing Chun it off to the side, and shrimp my butt out. I allow the hand to hit the ground. Sometimes I look to grab the elbow and pull down. I just make sure they don't come back up again. I reach up and grab as my right arm pulls down. I post on my elbow and on my left foot. I post onto my hand. I pull my leg out and take side back control. I have the half guard. I reach up his arm up to the side. I pull his elbow down to the ground as I shift my weight out and post. From here, I'm on my elbow and on my left foot. I grab, you can grab underneath, you can grab the arm if you like, or just grab the lats.
Sometimes people are really wide and it's hard to grab your arm, but in this case I would.
I post on my right hand and my foot just snakes out and ends up on their side.
From here, I have side back control.
Yet another angle. I parry trap the arm, shrimp out, pull the arm down to the ground, post, pull up, side back control. I have the half guard, I parry trap the arm hits the ground, I scoop their elbow to the ground as I post up and grab the lat. From here, or in this case the shoulder, from here I post on my right hand, my foot slips up, and I post on my left hand.